Out to tie a bouquet bow with extra drape, cut a few inches more than the length that you want, then wrap around the back and tie in the front. Now pay attention to the way we make this bow. Make a loop with the left piece, then take the right piece across the top, and then pull through behind the bow. This will make both sides even. Cut another piece of ribbon and pull through the gap behind the bow. Now just trim as necessary. We chose varying lengths. And that's it.